Señoras y señores, bienvenidos al Estadio Municipal Tierra de Campeones de Quique. Hoy se enfrentan las selecciones nacionales de Argentina y Ecuador en el marco de la sexta jornada del Campeonato Sudamericano Masculino de Fútbol Sub-17 Chile 2009. Aquí están las alineaciones.
Hello folks, welcome live to the Tierra de Campeones Stadium in Iquique, Chile, with more emotions of the cradle of South American football. Match number 11 of the 13th edition of the Under-17 South American Championship. In a few moments, 100% Argentina, genuine title contender, will face fast and furious Ecuador for the opening match of the third round, Group B. While Argentina hit home side Chile 3-1 and Venezuela 2-0, Ecuador also started their under-17 campaign with a winning start 2-0 over Venezuela. You see the table of Group B. Argentina in first with 6 points in 2 matches, followed by Uruguay and Ecuador 3 points in 1 match. Chile and Venezuela 2 defeats in 2 matches. The table of Group B will have now in a few moments. The third round with Argentina, Ecuador, Venezuela, Uruguay, Chile home side is resting in the third round of Group B Under-17 South American Championship. Argentina, 13th appearance in the competition. 2003, 4 times runner-up, 3rd place in the last edition. Number 1, Damián Martínez. 2, Leandro González, 3, Lucas Krupski, 5, Jorge Balbuena, 15, Esteban Orfano, 7, Ezequiel Siriliano, 17, Benjamín Rosales, 16, Alexis Quintulén, 10, Sebastián González, 9, Daniel Villalba, 11, Sergio Araujo, one of the top scorers, the coach, José Luis Brown, El Tata Brown. The subs of Argentina, 12, Ignacio Arce, 4, Leandro Marín, 8, Rodrigo Díaz, 13, Nicolás Tagliafico, 14, Diego Martínez, 18, Gonzalo Olid Apaza, 19, Matias Sosa, 20, Eduardo Rotondi. 2 victories in 2 matches for 100% Argentina. Scored 5 goals and only suffered 1. Ecuador played once, the 2-0 victory over Venezuela. We'll start with number 12, Johan Padilla. 2, Mario Pineda. 3, Jorge Valencia. 4, Esteban Villa Prado. 5, Denis Quiñones. 6, Sever Diasis. 8, Jason Rotones. 20, Marco Nazareno. 10, Jonathan de la Cruz. 17, Eder Fuertes. 9, Luis Celi. The coach, Javier Rodriguez. The subs of Ecuador, 1, Freddy Carcelén, 7, Carlos Alava, 11, Richard Caicedo, 13, Jean de la Rosa, 14, Kevin Tello, 15, Dixon Arroyo, 16, Jorge Chedraui, 18, Ramiro Montes de Oca, 19, Roger Reinteria. The Tierra de Campeones Stadium, the land of the champions stadium in Iquique, Chile. 12,000 people, the capacity 21 degrees. Argentina already scored 5 goals in the competition. Sergio Araujo, Boca Juniors, scored twice. Daniel Villalba won. Leandro Gonzalez won. And Esteban Espíndola won. The great miss for Argentina in this match was their captain, Esteban Espíndola, that was ejected against Chile. To the subs of Ecuador, that also are 100% in the competition. Returning from suspension, we have Benjamin Rosales, who was ejected in the debut against Venezuela, returning from suspension. Number 17, Benjamin Rosales, player of Lanús. 7 matches in the history of the competition in between Argentina and Ecuador. 5 victories for Argentina, 2 ties. Last match in 2007, 2-0 for Argentina. So the players of Venezuela understand, Venezuela, that after this match will play Uruguay. Venezuela has 2 defeats against Argentina and Ecuador, while Uruguay also 100% with 1 victory and 1 match, the 3-1 victory over Chile. Situation once again of Group B, remembering that the champion qualifies directly to the World Cup in October in Nigeria, and only the second and the third will play the second round, with the second and third of Group A to see only 2 teams to qualify to Nigeria. The goals of Ecuador in their opening match against Venezuela were scored by Luis Celi, the forward, and substitute Kevin Tello. Your moments will have Argentina and Ecuador on the pitch of the Tierra de Campeones Stadium in Iquique, Chile.
Escuchamos tanto ahí, apaga la luz, en el hotel, ¿viste? Se apagó la luz.
Se apagó la luz.
Ah, cagó.
On one side, Argentina already played 9 World Cups in history. Third place in 91, 95, and 2003. The last edition in 2007 in Korea. They lost to champions Nigeria in the round of 16. On the other side, Ecuador only played twice, in 95 and in 87, was eliminated in the first stage. The last edition of the Under 17 South American Championship that was played in Ecuador, they finished in last in the final stage. 6th place for Ecuador that did not qualify. All teams are entering the pitch. Argentina, 2-time champion of the competition.
Señoras y señores, recibimos en el estadio Tierra de Campeones a las selecciones nacionales de Argentina y Ecuador.
Teenagers of Argentina and Ecuador entering the pitch of the Tierra de Campeones Stadium.
Señoras y señores, rogamos al público colocarse de pie para escuchar el himno nacional de Ecuador.
Of Ecuador 2007 Pan American Games champion.
Salve o patria, mil veces o patria, gloria a ti.
Suffered goal yet in the competition, Ecuador. Now the national anthem of 100%, two victories in two matches, two times champion Argentina. Top scores of the competition. Forward Sergio Araujo of Boca Juniors with two goals, who also has two, is Coutinho of Brazil, Edwin Cardona of Colombia, Alex Gonzalez of Chile, and Gonzalo Barreto of Uruguay. The referee, Carlos Galeano from Paraguay, assisted by Rodi Aquino, also from Paraguay, and Cesar Istahus from Bolivia. The best attack of the tournament till now is Brazil, defending champions with seven goals scored. Worst attack of Venezuela hasn't scored yet in the competition. Best defense, Ecuador. Clean sheet for goal for Johan Padilla. And the worst defense, her home side, Chile, has suffered already six goals. Match number 11. The 2017 South American Championship that qualifies four squads for the FIFA World Cup Under 17 in October. Ecuador is also the only squad of the competition that hasn't been booked yet. No yellow card and no red card for Ecuador. Argentina and Ecuador with their traditional jerseys. Argentina on the left side of your screen, Ecuador on the right. The squad that most has received already yellow cards is Brazil, 12 yellow cards for Brazil. Well, Ecuador hasn't received any. Excellent fair play. for the three colores, the three colors, the Ecuatorians. To the captain of Ecuador, Denis Quiñones of Barcelona from Guayaquil. We have two players of the starting lineup of Ecuador that play here in Chile. Universidad Católica, Jonathan de la Cruz, and also Luis City. They both play in Universidad Católica. Seeking for their second victory in two matches to repeat the campaign of Argentina, the Ecuadorians. If Argentina manages a victory against Ecuador, they already qualify at least to the second stage. Ecuador will start with the ball on the right side of the screen. You see there are three Carlos Galeano from Paraguay. Blows the whistle, Carlos Galeano from Paraguay. Opening match, third round, Group B. The under-17 South American Championship, Argentina, Ecuador. The Ecuadorians already have the ball with Marco Nazareno, number 20. Deflected, ready by Leandro Gonzalez. Good work on the right, Esteban Orfano.
Quinto
in the middle, Quintulen. Quintulen that plays in Portugal. Sporting de Lisboa, trying the long ball. Quintulen, deflected ready by Mario Pinilde. And the ball for Ecuador, says the referee. The effort for Alexis Quintulen. Valencia, Fuertes. Try the pass on the left, Cesar Viasis, the left back, number 6. Esteban Villa Prado plays in Liga Deportiva Universitaria of Puerto Rico. Once again, Pineda. Ordóñez. A powerful strike of Luis Ordóñez. Long ball to Luis Silly, deflected already by Leandro Gonzalez. The work in the middle. Nice job. Gonzalez. Orfano. Deflected. Middle by Eder Fuertes. You see the coach of Argentina, José Luis Brown. Champion of the world, adult for Argentina in 1986 in the World Cup of Mexico. Scored a goal in the final against Germany. Orfano. Good work of Yassis and the throw-in for Argentina. Opening moment of the third round of Group B yesterday. In the third round of Group A, we had the victory of Colombia over Brazil and the victory of Paraguay over Peru. One goal of Orfano, the protection of Villa Prado. Just a goal kick for Johan Padilla. Goal kick for Ecuador. This team of Ecuador was champion of the Pan American Games in 2007 in Rio. The best result of this squad of coach Jose Rodriguez. Nazareno in the attack. Player of Barcelona. Padilla. Deflected in the middle. Araujo. Good work ready for Pineda. Still the ball, the right back of Ecuador. Gonzalez. Sebastian Gonzalez slides it back. Quintulen. Villalba. Already played several matches in the top team of River Plate. Fernando Villalba that has one goal in the competition. Quintulen centers. Johan Padilla grabs it. Golo Padilla, trying Nazareno. Deflected by Gonzalez. Clears it ready. Jorge Balbuena, the captain on pitch. After the suspension, Esteban Espíndola received the red card in the chin. Ecuador Viasis. Villa Prado. Back to Viasis. Trying the long ball to Nazareno. Dropped already by Lukas Krupski once again. Fuertes. Del Valle, work also with Ordóñez. Albuena slides it back to Krupski. Gonzalez. Sebastian Gonzalez of San Lorenzo. Sirigliano. Plays in River Plate also. Orfano has the ball on the right. Tries to drive through Viasis. Better for De La Cruz. Viasis clears it. Krupski. Balbuena. Back to Lukas Krupski of Independiente. Krupski in the middle. Top to ready, Valencia. The effort of Gonzalez. Jorge Valencia. And the foul already of Araujo. On Valencia, free kick for Ecuador. See Valencia, the player of El Nacional. Ordóñez tries the long ball to Nazareno. Deflected already. Orfano. Long ball in the middle. Long pass of Gonzalez. Viasis. Trying the long ball to Nazareno. Nazareno has it. Passes by Gonzalez. Good work from Nazareno. De La Cruz. Long pass in the middle. Better for Valbuena. Insisting. Quiñones on the right to Pineda. Pineda back. Ordóñez. De La Cruz. To Fuertes. Nazareno. Unable to control it. Orfano gets it for Argentina. Find the long ball to Villalba. Lidia Prado. Long ball. The effort of the attack. Daniel Villalba over the plate. Now we're ready. For Ecuador, tries the long ball to Luceli. Deflected by Rosales. Wow. A foul of Kim Pulin on Ordóñez. Free kick for the Ecuadorians. For the captain, Denis Quiñones, he farts from outside the area. Nazareno tries. Ordóñez. Fuertes. Better for Sirigliano. Valencia. Slides the pass to Pineda. That gets it back to Valencia. The effort for Araújo. He steals the ball for Argentina. The four of Boca Juniors. Vidia Prado. Stop by Vidia Prado. Gonzalez. Gonzalez already has a ball. Leandro Gonzalez Pires scored against onside Chile. And they hit Chile 3-1. The last round of Group B. Celi. Viasis. Gonzalez Farford. Viasis deflected ready. By Rosales. Now the chance for Villalba. Lidia Prado stops. A nice covering. Quiñones. Pineda. Ordóñez, trying the ball to Nazareno, top to red in the middle. Quintulen, Orfano, Orfano has it, tries Araújo, and the offside, offside already of the attack of Argentina, confirmed by Rodney Aquino, also from Paraguay. Ecuador and Argentina taking very seriously this under 17 South American championship to reach once again a World Cup. Argentina wants to reach their 10th World Cup. Ecuador, their third. The two matches of for Argentina. They dominated completely against Venezuela and also against Chile. Krupski. Drives the long ball for Araujo, deflected by Valencia. The effort of Gonzalez. Pineda. Drives the ball to Celi. Gonzalez fights for the ball, boots it, Krupski. The ball passes by Valencia. Villalba to Araujo. Lidia Prado, the referee sees a foul. Another offside at the top of Argentina. Once again, the offside. The second one for Sergio Araujo in the match. Johan Padilla, deflected in the middle. The captain, Jorge Balbuena, player of Lanús from Buenos Aires. Throw-in from Mario Pineda. Nazareno fights with Krupski. Flights it back to Fuertes. Fuertes on the left to Viasis. Have the chance to fire it. He kicks it from outside the area, over the top. A long distance opportunity with Cesar Viasis, also from El Nacional. 10 minutes of the first half. Opening moments. Third round, Group B, scoreless tie, Argentina, Ecuador. A goal kick for Damian Martinez. Martinez that only suffered one goal in the competition, a penalty kick of Alex Gonzalez from Chile. Rosales, deflected in the middle by Villa Prado. Balbuena, the effort of Nazareno, he gets it, slides it back. Fuertes, Ordóñez to Quiñones. Slides the pass already to Pineda. Tries the long clearance inside the area to Nazareno. Rosales once again, De La Cruz the effort. Ordóñez tries from outside the area. Leandro Gonzalez clears it. Foul, the foul of Quiñones on Gonzalez. Free kick for Argentina, confirmed by the Paraguayan referee, Carlos Galeano. The victory already qualifies Argentina for the second round. Remembering that the champion of each group will meet in the final, the 9th of May, the same day as the last round of the second stage in between the second and thirds of each group. Viasis, deflected by Gonzalez. Once again, Viasis. And the foul of Villalba on Viasis, free kick for the Equatorians. The next round of Group B, Venezuela will rest. In this round, we're having Chile, the home side, resting after two defeats. Nightmare for the fans in Iquique. Gonzalez. And a foul. Another foul of Ordóñez on Gonzalez. Let's see, we'll have just a call off. He's calling off the offensive midfield of Ecuador, Jason Ordóñez. Remembering that Ecuador is the only team not booked yet in the competition. Free kick for Damian Martinez. Tries the ball to Araujo. Deflected by Pineda. The ball touches the forward of Boca Juniors. Goes out. Throw in for Ecuador. Pineda that plays in Brasilia. Ordóñez. Reflected in a middle by Rosales. Argentina has the ball. Sebastian Gonzalez. Ezequiel Sirigliano. Wrong pass of Sirigliano. And a throw in for Ecuador. Wrong ball. Valencia. Fuseli. There's it back to Ordóñez. Ordóñez tries the long ball. On the attack to Mazzareno. Martinez. Martinez already on the right to Gonzalez. Sirigliano. Gonzalez. Sirigliano. Villalba helping the midfield. Daniel Villalba. Short Villalba. Tries from outside the area. Way off the target. Blasting over the box of Johan Padilla. Just a goal kick. Let's see once again. Martinez. And he gets the ball outside. The referee did not see either. The linesman Cesar Nista, who's from Bolivia. Should have been a foul for Ecuador, but the referee didn't see. Goal kick for Johan Padilla. Fuertes. Eder Fuertes of El Nacional. To Viasis. Viasis to Celi. Another foul. The referee sees a foul of Gonzalez on Celi. Was grabbed. The forward of Ecuador. Says Carlos Galeano from Paraguay. Free kick for the Tricolores. To the coach of Ecuador, Jose Rodriguez. Free kick, the chance for Jason Ordóñez down the left. Ordóñez puts it over the box of Daniel Martinez. No problems for the goal of Independiente. Gonzalez. Leandro Gonzalez. Right along the long to Villalba. Orfano. Better for Villa Prado. Ordóñez. The ball to Celi. Celi, one of the star players of this national team of Ecuador. Pineda. Ordóñez, the long ball. Easy for Rosales. Insisting. De La Cruz and the foul. The foul of De La Cruz on Gonzalez. Free kick now for Argentina. Of Jonathan De La Cruz. Gonzalez. Villalba fights for it. He gets it. The forward of River Plate. Back to Gonzalez. Krupski. Wrong pass of Lucas Krupski. Called off by the coach Jose Luis Brown. El Tata Brown comes out. Quiñones the captain. Celi. To De La Cruz. Foul. But the referee didn't see anything wrong. This time, nothing says the referee. Sirigliano. Orfano appears on the right. Deflected ready by Fuertes. To Celi. Nice effort of Celi. Deflected already by Sirigliano. Si Brown, the coach of Argentina, played the World Cup of 1986 and was champion. Viasis to Celi. Wrong ball, and now the throw in is for Argentina. Gonzalez. To Villalba. Has a nice jump on the right. He puts the ball in the area. Deflected by Villa Prado. And he already finds De La Cruz. Turns the ball to Ordóñez. Ordóñez on the right to Pineda. Nice pass of Pineda. Too much effort, Balbuena steals it. Quintulen. Turns the game completely to Villalba, deflected by Viasis. De La Cruz. Lucidia Prado. Having trouble. Full back. Viasis. He kicks it out and the throw for Argentina. He had a great setback for coach, throwing for Ecuador, for coach José Luis Brown. The injury of teenage sensation Eric Lamela, the player of River, had an injury, missed him out of this competition. He will suffer almost 100,000 pounds to sign for Barcelona 4 years ago, when he was only 13. Orfano, Padilla, green ball, the charge! Of Argentina, Daniel Lamba. It's an error of goalkeeper Johan Padilla and scores the opening goal for Argentina. Reaching 20 minutes of the first half, 1-0 for Argentina. See once again the chance on the right for Orfano. Wrong deflection of Johan Padilla and fires it in. Daniel Lamba breaks the lock of Ecuador in the competition. The teenager full center forward of River Plate, Daniel Villalba. His second goal of the competition for Daniel Villalba. 20 minutes of the first half, and it's 1-0 for Argentina. One of the few attacks of Argentina in the first half. And they're beating Ecuador, clinching their third victory in three matches and a spot at least in the second stage of the competition. Orfano, Sirigliano, Krupski, in the middle to Balbuena. Sirigliano, Gonzalez. Back to defensive midfield, Sirigliano of River Plate. Into lane tries. Once again, Gonzalez. He passes by Nazareno. Villalba. Sirigliano. Gonzalez. Also reaching two goals in the competition. Villalba. Orfano, the protection of the axis. Gonzalo Fuertes. One pass in the attack. Krupski gets it. Sirigliano playing safe on the defense. Rosales. Balbuena. Krupski. Passing the ball, defense Argentina. No hurry. For Argentina, that's clinching their third victory in three matches. Tying with Brazil as the best attack of the competition. Argentina has six, Brazil still seven. So they need one more goal to tie with Brazil. Gonzalez, Orfano, Romero, Gonzalez once again. Rosales to Krupski. Rosales playing safe in the midfield. The Argentina. Balbuena. Orfano to Sirigliano. A pass already to Quintulen. Quintulen gets it back. Krupski to Quintulen. Sirigliano. Quintulen, the ball on the left, the center, way off the target, the opportunity for Argentina. The chance for Alexis Quintulen. See once again the goal, the opening goal of the match. For Daniel Villalba. 1-0 for Argentina over Ecuador. See once again the powerful strike. No chances for Johan Padilla. De La Cruz. Tries to blow to Nazareno. Fuertes, and the referee sees the foul on Eder Fuertes. Argentina, Bolivia, Colombia, now Ecuador, and also Uruguay, also only suffered one goal in the competition. Free kick for Ecuador, the chance for the equalizer. Jason Ordóñez puts it over. Dangerous opportunity for Ecuador. Very close the shot for Jason Ordóñez. Goal kick for Argentina. When we reach 25 minutes of this first half, 20 minutes remaining in the regular time of Carlos Galeano, 1-0 for Argentina. Martinez, right along to Villalba, deflected by Pineda. Gonzalez, in the middle, Quinones the captain, slides it on the left, Viasis, Vidia Prado, long ball to Nazareno, the protection of Quintulen. Viasis, fights with Vidia Villalba. Viasis.
Saliendo!
Fires the ball. Ordóñez, back to Pineda. Trying the ball to Fuertes. Deflected already by Rosales. Once again the defense, Viasis. Vidia Prado, Araújo fights for it. Hasn't appeared yet in the match. The offensive player of Boca Juniors already has two goals in the competition, Sergio Araújo, one of the best players against Chile and also against Venezuela. De La Cruz to Celi. Celi turns the ball completely. Better for Krupski. Balbuena. A chance on the left. Long ball to Araújo. Araújo is marked by Pineda. McLean still for Pineda, throw in for Argentina. Sergio Araújo of Boca Juniors. Throw in for Quintulen. Balbuena. Gonzalez. Krupski, back to Gonzalez. Leandro Gonzalez, Siribriano, difficult pass, assisting Siribriano, he has it for Argentina. Playing still for De La Cruz, nice work for the defensive midfield. Jonathan De La Cruz that plays in Chile for Universidad Católica. Ordóñez, Quinones, Nazareno, no one on the right. An easy ball for Quinto Lane to start all over for two-time champion Argentina. Balbuena. Gonzalez. Long pass. City has it. Sebastian Gonzalez fights for it. And the throw in is for Ecuador. Cesar Viasis. Ball passes. Rosales clears it. Benjamin Rosales of Lanús, number 17, coming back from suspension. Viasis. Ordóñez. There's another ball on the pitch. Yassis to Nazareno. Nazareno started on the bench in their debut. Managed a spot in the starting lineup of Ecuador in this match. And a corner kick for the Ecuadorians. The wrong clearance for Leandro Gonzalez. First corner kick of the match. For Ecuador, Jonathan De La Cruz has the chance. De La Cruz centers. The chance in the middle. Ordóñez puts the ball. Rosales kicks it out. Rosales saves the defense of Argentina. Corner kick for Ecuador now down the right. He wants to get the strike of Ordóñez, deflected by Rosales. Corner kick for Ordóñez. Deflected by Gonzalez. Fuertes. De La Cruz. Insisting, nice work of Jonathan De La Cruz. He turns the ball to the right. Ordóñez. Deflected by Ofana, insisting. Ordóñez, and just a goal kick for Argentina. The effort for Jason Ordóñez. Goal kick for Damian Martinez of Independiente de Avellaneda. Seven-time champion of the Libertadores Cup, the record holder from Argentina Independiente. Long goal of Martinez. Pineda. Krupski. 30 minutes, reaching 30 minutes of this first half. 15 minutes remaining, Argentina 1. The goal of Daniel Villalba, Ecuador 0. Krupski has it. Gonzalez trying the long ball to Villalba. Easy work for Jorge Valencia, the fullback of Real Nacional. Ordóñez, el número 2, Fuertes. Eder Fuertes. Nice work, passes by Sirigliano. Celi. De La Cruz fires it from outside the area. Off the target. A chance for Jonathan De La Cruz, number 10 of Ecuador. Reaching the last quarter of this first half, continues 1-0 for Argentina, reaching their third victory. And a spot, at least, in the second stage. Araujo tries. Sirigliano has it. Araujo. Orfano. To Araujo. Orfano and Araujo play together in Boca Juniors. Pineda gets it. Ordóñez, the quick attack. Pineda, Celi, tries to pass by three defenders of Argentina. Better for Argentina. Throw in. Two-time champion in 85 and in 2003. Throw in for Lucas Krupski, also from Independiente. Villalba. Beautiful work for Gonzalez. Sirigliano. Villalba to Sirigliano. Press the ball on the right. Leandro Gonzalez. Sebastian Gonzalez. Sirigliano. Sebastian Gonzalez. Villalba. Daniel Villalba. Once again to Gonzalez. Villalba. Nice work, dances in front of Nazareno. Orfano. Villalba. Era for Viasis, insists Villalba. The left back of Ecuador has it. Nazareno. Fuertes has it for Ecuador. He turns it completely. John Ordóñez, better for Krupski. 12 minutes remaining in the first half. 1-0 for Argentina. Brazil scored 7 goals, Argentina has 6. Best attacks in the competition. Gonzalez. Sirigliano. The captain Balbuena, Jorge Balbuena. Villalba. Everyone pitch the fourth, Villalba. Sirigliano. Araújo to Gonzalez, tries back the ball to Araújo, deflected by Valencia. Leandro Gonzalez Pires. And just ball back to Rosales. Rosales ready to Krupski. Sirigliano. Playing very nicely on the defense. The national team of Argentina. Gonzalez, Villalba, long pass, Nazareno with the effort, Seri fight for it, he has it, they went for the attack of Ecuador, Luis Seri, Gonzalez, throw in for Ecuador. De La Cruz, Fuertes, back to De La Cruz, advances too much the ball, Gonzalez steals it, Rosales. Wrong pass. Piazzis gets it. De La Cruz on the right. Ordóñez fires it once again. Another wrong strike for Jason Ordóñez. Just a goal kick for Damian Martinez. Attack. Balbuena has it. Balbuena gets it. And pass it to Krupski. Rosales. Going for Ecuador. The pressure of the tricolores. Remaining 10 minutes. In this first half in Iquique, Tierra de Campeones Stadium. Match number 11. Of the under 17 South American Championship, the 13th edition. The first time held in Chile. Nazareno. Good work with covering of Krupski, just a goal kick from Argentina. Complaint the fourth of Barcelona, Marco Nazareno, number 20. Barcelona from Guayaquil. Wow, the follow para Araújo and Quiñones. Free kick for Ecuador. Lidia Prado. For Esteban Villa Prado, plays in Liga Deportiva Universitaria from Porto Viejo. Long goal of Villa Prado. Deflected by Rosales. Gonzalez. Quicker. Quiñones insisting Gonzalez. Quiñones has it. Nice job of the captain. Foul. Foul on the yellow card for Ezequiel Sirigliano. The first yellow card of the match for Argentina. Number 7, Ezequiel Sirigliano is booked. The nasty challenge on the captain, Davis Quiñones. The yellow card for the player of River Plate, Ezequiel Sirigliano. Nazareno seems he's bleeding. And we'll have a free kick for Ecuador. Reaching 38 minutes of this first half. Free kick, the chance for the Ecuadorians to snatch the equalizer. Nazareno, free kick, the chance, De La Cruz from outside, easy for Daniel Martinez. No problem for the goalkeeper, the strike of Jonathan De La Cruz. One goal already, trying Araújo, Villalba, the foul of Villalba on Pineda. Free kick pulling off, Mario Pineda, the referee Carlos Galeano. Ecuador, the only team that hasn't been booked yet in the competition. Biasis. And the ball to Celi. Rosales. Ordonez gets it. Celi is in the area. Asks for a penalty. The referee doesn't see anything wrong. We'll have a substitution, the first in the match for Ecuador, coming in number 14. Kevin Tello, that scored a goal in the debut, leaving the pitch Marco Nazareno. Just on the right. Already for Tello. Tello that plays in Emelec. Puts the ball in the area. Damian Martinez. Kevin Tello plays in Emelec. Long ball for Martinez. Deflected by Viasis in the only attack of Argentina in the first half. They scored the only goal. 1-0 goal of Daniel Villalba. The pressure of Ecuador. Ineda. Stopped by Krupski. Ordóñez. On the right. Tello. Tries the ball to Celi, deflected by Leandro Gonzalez, blocked by the fullback. Insisting. Fuertes. Another wrong opportunity for the Equatorians. Goes off by Jose Rodriguez, but we see 40 minutes of this first half. Final moments of the first half. 1-0 for Argentina over Ecuador. Pineda, fights with Araujo, Villalba, on the left, Vinculen, second attack of Argentina, deflected already by Quiñones, Ordóñez, Quiñones, stopped already by Balbuena, and the throw in for Ecuador. Remaining in the regular time. Throw in for the Equatorians on the right. Mario Pineda, player of Brasilia. Until now, Ecuador has one match and one victory in the competition, suffering their first defeat. Araujo. Valencia controls it, insisting Araujo. And the throw in for Argentina. Six players tied in the top score with two goals scored. And Villalba wants his third. Villalba puts the ball in the area. The offside, offside of Araujo. Offside for the fourth of Argentina. That ball of Rodney Aquino seems like Araujo had good conditions as he had. Villa Prado Dulce. Celi tries. Kevin Tello with the effort. Blocked already by Rosales. De La Cruz. Tello. De La Cruz. Ordóñez. Ordóñez fires it from outside the area. Another goal kick for Argentina. At least the sixth long distance opportunity for Ecuador in this first half. Araujo tries. Gonzalez. Siriliano. Orfano. Turns on the left. Benjamin Rosales. Krupski. To the referee from Paraguay, Carlos Galeano. Let's see how much he will give of injury time in this first half. 1 minute. 1 minute at a time. Valencia. Deflected by Krupski. Fuertes. Ball passes by Celi, but not by Leandro Gonzalez. Throw in for Ecuador. Ordóñez, to Teo, back to Ordóñez. Puts the ball in the attack. De La Cruz. The center. And just a goal. Unable to center the ball down the right. Luis Celi. Just a goal kick for Argentina. Goal kick for Damian Martinez. Araujo. Gonzalez. Huérfano. 1 minute remaining in the regular time. We'll have 1 minute of added time. 2 minutes remaining for the final whistle of this first half. Rosales. Krupski. Here's a back to Benjamin Rosales. Keeping control of this match. Having trouble, but beating Ecuador 1-0 and clinching their third victory and a spot at least in the second stage. Araujo. Right defensive play stopped already by Valencia. Pineda. Ordóñez and Mirko Quiñones. De La Cruz tries. De La Cruz to Bello. Bello has it on the right. Ordóñez. Fuertes. Just for De La Cruz, back to Fuertes, deflected by Barbuena. 45 minutes of the first half. 50 seconds remaining. For Argentina 1, Ecuador 2, open match. Third round of Group B. Yesterday, Colombia beat Brazil 2-0, Paraguay beat Peru 2-1. The third round of Group A. Still has Brazil in the lead. Followed by Colombia and Bolivia. Brazil with 6. Colombia, Bolivia 4. Paraguay 3. Peru 0. Foul on Villa Prado. On Villalba. Free kick for Argentina. Will be the last opportunity of the match. Gonzalez. Gonzalez. And blows the whistle, Carlos Galeano. End of the first half in the Tierra de Campeones team in Iquique, Chile. Argentina clinching their third victory in 3 matches. The best campaign overall in this competition for Argentina. 2-0 over Venezuela, 3-1 over Chile, now beating Ecuador 1-0. On the other side, Ecuador that beat Venezuela 2-0 in their debut are suffering their first defeat. End of the first half. Argentina 1, Ecuador 0. The goal of Villalba. The 19th minute of the first half after the rebound of Johan Padilla. Now the stats. One shot on goal for Argentina, none of Ecuador. One shot wide of Argentina, 6 for the Ecuadorians. 2 corner kick for Ecuador. 3 offsides for Argentina. Number of fouls, 7 for Argentina, 5 for Ecuador. Only 1 yellow card in the first half for defensive midfield of Argentina, Ezequiel Sirigliano. We'll be back in a few moments with the second half of Argentina 1, Ecuador 0.
Es que la cara parece que ya salir, como un rato. Los dedos tienen que hacer un cambio, pero no pasa nada.